we're too late. The Cabal extracted the information they wanted, and destroyed the machine to cover their tracks. Some data fragments still exist. We'll have to analyze them.
The Cabal never seemed this savvy with Vex technology before. This feels more elegant than what we're used to.
No doubt a lesson learned from their failure at the Sundial.